Morning everyone, it's Monday today and I'm just ready now to go on my trip to France with La Redoute. I really can't wait. Cars are just outside picking me up and yeah, I can't wait to get there. I look very pale, but I assure you I've got a little bit of makeup on. wearing this amazing chunky knit from La Redoute. It's so warm, I'm not even going to put a coat on at the moment, but it's between 1 and 6 degrees this week in Tinges where we're going, so I've got so many layers, little roll necks, jackets, so I'll show you everything as we're going along anyway. And then I've just got, you guessed it, my Weekday Voyage jeans on, and I've just tucked this in at the front, and then I've got my big chunky End of the Stories boots on, which I'm obsessed with, so I'll take those along. Probably shouldn't work those, but I just love them so much. So yeah, all ready to go. Yesterday I had the most gorgeous delivery from, I don't know if I've told you really, I wear a lot of Alighieri jewellery, like you know that little jagged coin that I always wear. Well, I'm really close now with the designer Roche, who is literally like one of the most amazing people I've ever met. She's just wonderful. And she sent me a gift in the post. She was like, can I have your address? I was like, what are you up to here? And she's, because I'm a Leo and because I'm born in July, she sent me the lion pendant, which is, and she said, now you're in the lion club. So I'm just absolutely love it. I'll like try and close up on it later when it's in focus, because this camera again, awful. So yeah, this is where we are. So I'm going to take this with me. I'm going to take my other Alighieri stuff with me as well. I'll link it because it's just the best stuff. But yeah, better get going. Better get to France. Bye. Just come into the room. What's in here? Oh, this little storage area. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oops. Whoa. Oh my God, I'm so excited about a bath. Mine is so small, I can't fit in it at home. Hi. Very disheveled from this journey. It took us 3 hours up the mountains to get here. I was very car sick. Oh, beautiful. Oh, a little robe, which I'll pop in a minute. Nice. Oh, so cute. So cute. Like, look at all this wood. Nice. Oh, there's a cake. Oh, bless them. My name on it and a cake. Oh, I'm going to absolutely ruin that cake now. I've never been skiing or like anywhere like this before. So I'm really excited to be here. Downstairs is gorgeous as well, as I just showed you. So what we're going to do now is I'm just going to unpack because I've got 5 looks. We're shooting 3 tomorrow up on the glacier, which is full of snow. So I'm so excited. So yeah, I'm just going to get a bit changed. And then we've got dinner in an hour, I think. Yeah, an hour. But this bed is like super king. There's times like this where I wish I could bring someone, like my mum or James, but it is work, so like sometimes I can't always. But yeah, I'm gonna like really enjoy this. I think I'm really excited to be here, so I can't wait to show you everything. We just got to the top of the glacier and I think it's actually a joke. I have never done anything like this before, like I said to you yesterday. It is just literally a joke. It's absolutely beautiful. So we're going to go and find somewhere to shoot now and yeah, I'll check back in, but I'm literally so buzzing.
Taking me down. to respond to everyone.
Erica Davis. There she is. How's your morning been?
It's been taxing. Oh, it's been really hard.
Talk me through it.
We've got a horrible team, we've got a horrible hotel, food's horrible.
So we're just going to get stuck into this bread and camembert, and we've got some rosé, and we're in just literally like a really beautiful setting. So sweet. Afternoon, you lot. We've had an amazing first morning of shooting and day of shooting. As you can see, I've shown you like the locations. I've never seen anything like it in my life. I feel very, very lucky at the moment. So it's freezing, so it's like -5. It's beautiful, they're like really crispy. So I'm just going back to the room now. I'm just going to go to the spa for a bit because there's like an outdoor hot spa, so I'm going to just do that for an hour, and then we've got dinner quite early to be fair, and then I'll probably try and shoot some dark flashy photography bits. But it's so cute here, like all the little shops, and it's just so nice. You see the mountains behind me there, like in the distance there, it's just the mountains, and it's just like, I'll show you here, it's so good. Like this, it's just so pretty. I hope you're all okay and you're having a really beautiful evening. Light's not very good on this, sorry. I just thought I'd quickly show you what I'm wearing for dinner. I've got this End of the Stories jacket on that I've been banging on about, the big boxy one, over quite a really beautiful dress. It's like linen, drop waist. It'd be cool to wear with boots, but it's cold here, so I've put it over jeans. But the sleeves are amazing. They're like all kind of tied up in like a corset style, so it's really special. And jeans from Weekday, shoes from Nicholas Kirkwood. The dress is by this brand, like a multi-brand Australian website called Markt Mache, so I'll link them because it's beautiful. Size down as well if you are gonna buy one. It's absolutely amazing, proper investment piece, about a couple hundred dollars, I think. Jacket is about 60, so yeah. Very ready for my night out on the town in teen. We're going to a French restaurant tonight and I'm really excited. Yeah, really tired today actually. Didn't sleep the best, but feel really zen. Went to the spa, had a bit of a jacuzzi, so I popped a red lip on and away I go. But I hope you're all okay and are having a lovely time. Morning, it's Wednesday today. We had a lie-in this morning, which was so needed. We're all just going to meet downstairs and then we're going to shoot at a chalet today, like a really famous one. It looks absolutely insane. We've got it for like about 3 hours, I think. So the look I'm shooting today is this like sparkly lurex, really tight fitting polo, which I love actually. Can you see how like rusty it is? It's beautiful. Just pulled it with my bloody necklace though there. That's so annoying. I've got some Redoute navy blue jeans. And this amazing belt as well. I don't know if you can see, it's so bright there. Wait a minute. There. It's like with a knot on it, and I've just put Converse on as well. And then my other look is, what's my other look? Oh yeah. A beret, like a lacy cream high neck top, black straight jeans, and these amazing black boots with like a cool stripe down the side. So yeah, but I'll take you along today. I'm absolutely starving this morning, like completely starving. I just need to show you this view because it's like, I can't actually believe how beautiful it is here. I feel like I'm in an episode of Planet Earth. Seriously. Like, it's just so, like, that's the view. I mean, there's a car park there, which isn't great, but, like, I look out of my balcony and it's just, oh, God. But I'll catch up with you later. Like, a joke. Just stopped by the side of this lake to just take it in because it's just amazing. shoot location, which is this chalet. It's like a famous skier's chalet. It's like sponsored by Monster. It's like a massive bachelor pad. Not my vibe at all. So we're gonna shoot outside the chalet, I think. Yeah, there's a cable car here as well, so that's cool. Everything is like electronically controlled and mental. It's crazy. Like six floors as well. Never knew that I could find what the call on the real ass. Oh no one but the call from eyes. Yeah, I'm scared that I disappear. Running around before I come to you. Like it's on my rocks to wear. It's up to you. It's Friday today. I'm just off into town. I've got a couple of meetings to do, and then me and James are going to the Cotswolds again tonight. Can't wait. It's this place called Beach Spoke. It's converted stable, so I'm like buzzing. We've got a massive food shop order, like I said yesterday. Oh, I just can't wait. So I've got some really lovely things to do this morning, and then we're away. But I hope you're all really well. My jacket is a splurgy item from Balenciaga. Don't tell anyone. I'm working with Farfetch on a project, so that'll all be coming soon. But I love it because it's got, I keep losing my little, there we go. So I've got a scarf neck. It's just great, it's just undone. But yeah, anyway, hope you're all good. Hi guys, I have just popped in on my friend Roche, who owns Alighieri Jewellery, and is the designer and is amazing. That's where all my gold coins and beautiful bits of gold are from this wonderful woman here, who is currently taking knots out of one of my necklaces because I literally throw it around. But this is her little workshop. She says it's messy, but I just think it's very creative and cool. Look, all that gold. So I'll put links to everything that I wear, and then you can see what else she's been making, because she's a dream. Okay, it's Saturday today and we are at the stable cottage in the Cotswolds with Beach Spoke. We've had a really lazy morning, got up at like 9, had our breakfast, just like making use of the coffee machine because we haven't got one at home, made James wear a dressing gown. So yeah, it's absolutely beautiful, so I'll just quickly give you a show around. So I'm all ready now for the day. me and James are just going to head out into Oxford. Well, actually, no, not Oxford. We've got loads of different places to go this time. So we're really looking forward to just a really big chill. So I thought I'd just show you what I'm wearing quickly. This knit, as you can probably see from my last vlog, was the Redoute chunky knit as well. So I hope it's still in stock for you. It's like £59, but honestly, I've worn it loads and it's just the comfiest thing ever. I've got some black Weekday Voyage jeans on. Shocking, I know. And I've been back to buy another pair because I've also misplaced those. You know how I misplaced my blue ones? I misplaced my black ones. So they're together. They must be together somewhere. Sue Holland claims they're not at her house, but I would beg to differ. If I go there and I find them next week, there's going to be trouble. And I've got, yes, the jeans and then my Acne Jensen boots that I got last season. I just really like these. They're a really good Chelsea boot. So I've got a bit of an ankle show, but I think that's a good proportion just to have just against there. And then my Alighieri jewels, my new lion necklace, which I'll link. And I've got a new chunky like signet ring from Alighieri as well. So yes, I'll catch up with you later. Bye. Hello. I didn't really take the vlog out today. Me and James had a really nice afternoon. Went for an Italian in this amazing little pub. And then, what did we do? Oh, went to Bicester Village. Out for coffee, it's been really nice. We've just come back now to the cottage and we're gonna make like the sticky mango prawns from a Jamie Oliver book, which is amazing. And we also stopped at Tinges because we needed yet more crisps because we did in two share size bags last night and a dip. So we just bought new ones, didn't we? Can you say hello?
Yes, we did.
Yeah?
Just once.
Just come round to Catherine Hayden's and they've baked, which is great timing. Hayden had his 30th birthday bash last night, didn't you, mate?
So hungover, mate.
And this one never gets a hangover, do you?
No.
Look at the state of you. And what are you doing now in like 15, 20?
Driving lesson!
And how long's your driving lesson?
2 hours!
Here's beautiful Kay, brewing up! Yes. Blooming, lovely. Blooming baby. There's a big boy in there.
Not getting any smaller.
Well, no. You lot. I didn't sign my vlog off last night, I completely forgot and conked out, so thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed it, and have a brilliant week ahead, and I'll catch you next week. Bye!